It's only a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, really, for most people to develop a new medical school from scratch. It's a very exciting project, and I think it'll give a real choice and an opportunity for students to study medicine in a new university and to provide service to the community that is definitely underserved by doctors who are willing to work in the outer suburbs and rural areas. We'll be selectively targeting students and trying to recruit students from rural and regional areas and from outer metropolitan areas for two reasons. The first is that that's where more doctors are really needed. And if we can recruit students from those areas, we know that we've got a better chance of them going back to work in those areas later on. Ours will be a 5-year undergraduate course, whereas the other two universities are graduate entry courses, so you can come here straight from school and study medicine and graduate in 5 years.